thrashes it. Darcy picks up the loose ball. Just put it on the boot. Can't take possession. Hit the man hard. Leprechaun. Campbell's. Bam Bam gives it back. Taken by 41. With quick hands. He's got the football now. He drives it. Fire. Touch the mark. 40 metres out. The kick will be from a 45-degree angle. A chance to put a second goal on the board. The visiting team supporters delighted by that effort. Fire. Love kicking that one. 61 points. The game is back underway. Bam Bam palmed it down. And now 14. Penetrating handball. Has a runner alongside her. Finds his man. Dishes it off to a player on the run. So close. Just about. The visiting tip. Piers deciding where to go with the kick in. Plays on from the kick in. Elects to kick. Savage doesn't take the mark. Dishes it off. Hellcat just releases the handball. Ball up call.
There's not too much going on out there at the moment.
Long trumped it clear. Under pressure and keeps it alive. Ball up close to the boundary. Bam Bam guides it down. There'll be a ball up close to goal. At the end of three quarters, it's the visiting team 82, Fremantle 20. Here's Gaz to break down the stats.
Fremantle need to tighten up once the ball leaves the contest. The opposition are getting lots of uncontested ball and it's hurting them on the scoreboard.
Thanks, Gary. Let's see what this last quarter throws up.
They need to get a move on if they're going to win from here.
Centre bounce. Darcy won the hit out. Drives it out of the pack. Nobody can hold on here. Gathered by Guyne. There'll be a ball up close to goal. 33 just swats it away. With the ball now. Hands it out to open space. Hamlin collects it. Gets a quick kick away. Great mark in the pack. Advances down. Releases the handball. At full stride, receives the handball. He's excited about that one. The visiting team have kicked the last four goals. This margin is becoming a bit of a task to peg back now. The mark is taken by Akers. Uses it by foot. A strong mark in the pack for Bond. He's a long way from home, but he might have the wheels.
Move it on.
Going for goal number two. He's able to ride it home from a long way. Fremantle badly needed that one.
Look at them celebrate that effort.
Fremantle close the gap to 62. Back in the middle. Wins the ruck duel. Using every ounce of energy he has left. Offhands from Walters. 18 gets the loose ball. Has it now. Collected by Brayshaw. He gives it a ride. He's excited about that one.
Yes, hello.
That's his third. He's doing his job out there. He's enjoying that goal. About to resume hostilities. Taps it down.
He wins possession.
Bazak picks up the loose ball. If they kick this, they give themselves a chance. Looks like the ball will be coming back.
Hold on to the ball for a few moments and just take the sting out of the game.
Leprechaun kicks hard along the boundary line. Got boot to ball. Markedly paid. Chose to kick it. A strong pack mark. Chose to kick it. Taking a nice grab. That kick covering some territory. Ryan has a great set of hands. Decides to kick. Woody McFootface, Zagadow, applies a bump. Two, got the hands free. Dishes it off to a player on the run. This is Hellcat. The visiting team send one home, and that puts them fifth. They get a rounder after that effort. Martins. Umpire ready to resume play. Bam Bam, got the tap. He's worked hard and probably needs a chance to rest. Ball gets cut off. Handball finds Leprechaun. Finding the ball with ease. Goes by hand. Takes possession. Footy McFootface gives it to the player running past. The loose ball picked up. Bam Bam manufactures a handball. Valente kicks hurriedly. Clark presents and takes the mark. 45 metres out. Almost directly in front here.
Okay.
Going for goal number one. Listen to the fans celebrate as he drives that through.
No doubt about it.
Fremantle convert in a time of desperate need. Smiles all round. We resume hostilities. Punched away. He gets his hands on the footy. He's got the footy in his hands. He's having a big game right now.
He seems to always be in the contest, huh?
Schultz with a brilliant rundown tackle.
Great tackle.
Kick goal here. Chalk a goal up for the Dockers. A time to celebrate. And don't they get around Schultz. Time's running out. And there is a big margin in front of them. Moves the ball by foot. They chase after the loose ball. Goal! That's number three. The pressure continues to mount. With that goal from five. Smiles all round. Margin getting dangerous now. Hammers it. She gains the possession. Here's Law. They can create from this. Fighting hard was Brayshaw.
He has the ball.
He's in his possession. Handballs. Has a man running for him. He's got the football now.
He has the ball.
The visiting team fans getting excited about that. He acknowledges the crowd. The visiting team have kicked the last two goals. Now they lead by 62. Quick hands, and they could be away here. She gains the possession. Is in his possession.
This game is out of hand and could go downhill even further.
Just gave it away. The umpire will ball it up. Slapped away. Doing well was Darcy. Goes for territory.
Right on.
Bart drives the kick. Marking in space was likely. Gives away a free for in the back. Bart kicks it. Out of bounds, right on the 50. And we'll get a throw in. Ball tossed back in. Wins the ruck duel. Five made the tricky bounce look easy. Has it now. 41 there to mop up. 9 links up with a chance to run. He can take off after that handball. Takes them on. Savage still running. Looking to kick. Goal number 2. Look at them celebrate that effort. About to resume play. Won the hit out. Wins possession. 18 doesn't make the tackle. Clark successfully sold the dummy. With the ball is 14. He looks like he needs a spell. Has a runner alongside him. A loose ball scooped up. Drop Clark finds its way home for 2. Now starting to stamp their dominance on this game. Is it? Back in the middle. Has the rucks go at it. Darcy won the hit out. Final scores at 118-44. That's it for us. We'll see you again next time.
It's been a pleasure, Hutto, and we'll catch you next time.
Late September, the winds begin to change. It's the sunset, all the seasons, joy and pain. Where the heads held high, our backs against the wall. When the clock runs out, one side takes it all. We are the favorite sons. We take our places in the sun. We are the chosen. The crowd screams out our names. When you fight for the flag, it's not just a game. The winds begin to change. a sunset on the seasons, joy and pain. With our heads held high, our backs against the wall. When the clock runs out, one side takes it all. We are.
dance on the bongo. A bonfire is the inner camp visual. Werewolves howl at the riverbank ritual.
Down by the river, I learned how to swim. Where the records play, wash away all the stress and pain. Sundown's approaching. The boat shed is where I live it up all day. And
Friday night football from Williamstown. I'm Anthony Hudson. We're live tonight at one of the great venues in the country, Williamstown. With me in the box for this match will be Gary Lyon. Welcome, Gaz.
Thanks, hello. It's great to be here.
Tonight, it's the home team at home against GWS Giants. GWS Giants running onto the field looking for a big performance today. The banners are ready for the players.
GWS Giants have got a talented group in the middle. It's up to whether or not the home team can match them in the centre.
They run on in full confidence, they're looking sharp, and the crowd are appreciating it.
Late September, the winds begin to change.
The captains of both sides make their way to the middle for the coin toss. The home team wins the toss. Players head to their positions as we prepare for the opening bounce. We're underway at Williamstown. One down. Perryman down. Turned it over. Missed the target. Ends up with Flynn. Gets around the pressure. Lobs the handball. With the ball now. Jimmy keeps coming. Takes possession. Up for grabs for Savage. Dishes it off. Mazes finds possession. He gets his hands on the footy. 5 runs. Offline from behind. Weighing up the options now. The ball ends up with Boy Wonder. Sinks the slipper into it. Mazes handballs out into space. Taranto onto the ball. He gains possession. Getting in the way was Whitfield. Jimmy drops the mark. Keeps it moving. He's got the footy in his hands. Arches his back. 41. Puts another one through. Gets his pretty happy with that one. They draw first blood.
He did really well there and gets the reward.
Back in the middle now. Won it down. Didn't fumble. Finding the loose ball. 41. Slips the handball to 33. Receives the handball and takes off. Narrowly avoids the tackle. Scoops up the ball. At full stride, receives the handball. He heads for home. The drop part sails between the big sticks. 33. We're back in motion. 33. Won it down. Is in his possession. Hacking it out of there. Taranto delivers with a straight drop pass. We're back in the middle to resume play. 33. Got in a better position. Good mark there. 19 drives a low kick. Bam Bam with the opportunity in front of goal. He takes the shot. On its way. The drop punt goes straight between the big sticks. The umpire set the bounce to restart the game. It's cut off by Kennedy with the ball now. De Boer with the mark. A chance to put one through here for GWS Giants.
Move it on.
Going for goal number one. Drop punt straight through the middle. De Boer. We're back in the middle to resume play. Winning it was 33. Goes off the ground. Snaffled up by Calcat. Scoops it up. He's got the footy in his hands. With a burst of speed. Mazes going for number one. Celebrating hard. The lead is now 13. The game is back underway. Tap down. Kicks hurriedly. Coughed up by De Boer. Green with the intercept. Never on target. And a behind.
The home team could turn the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's where they turn it over which doesn't make it as dangerous.
Bazak puts it out on the full. He might kick a goal. No problems with that kick from Daniels. That will hit. Umpire ready to resume play. Bam Bam with a big fist on it. Wants to take them on. Handballs to a teammate on the run. Mazes sends the drop punt on its way for another. He's excited about that one. The home team doing well at the moment. The umpire set the bounce to restart the game. It's a turnover. Brandon gets the ball out of heavy traffic. Intercepted. Kelly collects the kick. Finds this one all by himself. Mean Machine kicks hard along the boundary line. Punches the kick. Winning the ball in the air was 18. 18 kicks hard along the boundary line.
The home team are allowing the opposition uncontested marks, but they sit up behind the ball so well it forces the opposition to play that style.
17 gets in a good position. Wants to keep moving. Looking for options now. Bazak plays onto herself. Running hard to take that was Leprechaun. Got boot to ball. Takes a simple grab. Looks to move it by foot. Gathers it now. A quick handball from 18. He wins possession. Goes short by hand. Five goes back to him. Goes back to where it came. The home team sent one home. His teammates rush over. The home team have kicked back-to-back goals. Now they lead by 17. Picked off by Kennedy. Hellcat brushed off easily. The mark has been taken. It has to be a big kick to get it from there. He goes for broke. GWS Giants are happy about that one. He's got a couple now, starting to get into this. Taranto enjoying that goal. GWS Giants behind by 11. Brandon gets in the way. Well collected. Uses his pace. A good result there, and that's a goal for the home team. Gets back in the middle now. Thumps it clear. Just gets it onto the boot. Easily takes the mark. Here's a chance for Hill. Works it across the ground. Taranto had it, lost it. Click. Plays on quickly. Finds a bit of room to mark. The first quarter is over. And a GW. Anything to add, Gaz?
The Giants need to find the ball more. If they can get their hands on the ball, then they can start to create some chances.
Cheers, Gaz. Ready to go for the second turn. Back with another centre bounce. 33 with a punch. Movement by hand. Receives the handball and takes off. No issues with that drop punt. This lead get big deep. Loves that goal. We're back in motion. Thump clear. Showing control was 33. Giving it off was Himmelberg. He has the ball. Lloyd puts another one through. That's his first. About to resume play. Big thump from 33. Gets on the end of this. Mops up the loose ball. Cumming comes away with the ball. Flynn dishes it off. Quickly onto the boot. Leprechaun couldn't keep his hands on it. He makes that kick count. Full front.
He knew that.
About to resume hostilities. Swatson has it now. The loose ball picked up. Five goes to the man on the run. 18 uses her pace. She takes aim, puts it right through the middle. That's her first. Oh, look at her. She really enjoyed that one. The hunt.
A great bit of play that resulted in that goal.
Back in the middle now. Punches it clear. It'll be a ball up. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
This is a great game, Hutto, and we can just sit back and enjoy it.
Over the top of the pack. 14 wants to play on. 17 looking to track down the footy. Already kicked a couple of goals. This for number 3. Through for a point. Bazic looking to bring it back into play. Plays on. Goes by foot. It's a foot race to get this one. 17 wins the foot race. 17 won himself a free. Goes with the kick. Bam Bam was surrounded. She needed to mark that, and she did. Takes the mark. Mean Machine kicks hard along the boundary line. Leprechaun with a low spearing kick. A chance to reload the attack now. 40 metres out.
Move it on.
Going for goal number 2. Lloyd delivers with a straight drop punt. Congratulated by his teammates. GWS Giants now only trail by 10.
That goal will be a real confidence boost. You can see he's up and about now.
Centre bounce. Bam Bam thumps it clear. He's got the football now. Takes possession. He flicks it over. He gets his hands on the footy. De Boer dug out the loose ball. Gets the handball away. Knew what was coming. The ball in the hands of Meses with quick hands. A thumping torpedo. A chance to put a second goal on the board. The margin is 11. Taylor to kick it in. Plays on from the kick in. Keeps the kick low. Takes it well. He drives it. Picked up by Whitfield. He gains possession. Taylor just from the home team would love to make the most of 45 metres out. The King going for number one. Unbelievable effort. And it ends with a goal. Look at them celebrate that effort. 17 points the difference. We resume hostilities. 33 with the hit. She gains the possession. Picks it up. The tackle over the shoulder. 33 has resources out wide. They can create from this. Well collected on the bounce. That's something to smile about. 19 couldn't be happier with that goal.
GWS Giants are struggling in front of goal today, and it's costing them. Bad kicking is bad football.
Meses gathers it now. An opportunity for a third goal. Look at him. He really enjoyed that one. The home team lead is now 20.
Some great ball movement there. You just knew they were going to score.
Back in the middle as the rucks go at it. Flynn gets onto the ball. Puts it into space. Daniels finds his man on the move. Finds this and marks well. Slams it on the boot. It's marked by Mean Machine. The umpire telling him to play on now. Brandon picks it up. Bazak misses the tackle. Hits the point post. It'll be a free. De Boer gets the opportunity to have a shot for goal.
Okay.
Going for goal number three. Unsure of their next move. Plays onto herself. She puts it out of bounds on the full. Green, urged on by the crowd, prepares to kick. 30 metres from home. It'll take something special to kick a goal from here.
Yes, Hutto.
Going for goal number one. A drop punt through the goals. Back with another centre bounce. Bam Bam got a fist to it. That's holding the ball. Unable to create the space.
Showing some really good pressure there.
A good job keeping it in play there. Unfortunately, not for long. What can you tell us, Gaz?
I'd love for the coach to send a message out there and tell these players to take the game on.
Just gave it away.
Thank you.
There'll be a ball up close to goal. Clears the contest. Bam Bam on the ball. Intercepted by Flynn. The ball spills to Leprechaun. Poor handball. Causes a turnover. It's cut off by Big D. Ball gets cut off. Hacking it out of there. Clean pickup by Bam Bam. Interesting handball. Jimmy uses it by foot. Picking it up was 19. Goes for the goals. That kick goes offline. The margin is 23. Taylor to bring it back into play. The ball finds Ward.
The home team just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots.
Stuck the mitts out there and held on to it. The siren sounds and that's the end of the turn. Time to take a look at the stats. The third quarter has begun. The game is back underway. Punched away. Has it now. He's got the footy in his hands. Ball picked up. Gets a quick kick away. Hill didn't mark it.
No problem.
And now we'll have a ball up. Thrashes it. He has the ball. Did well not to confuse himself. Going for goal number one. Always looked like a behind.
The home team have actually turned it over more than the opposition, but they haven't allowed that to translate into scores. It's why they're still in front.
Picked up under pressure, and the ball ends up over the line. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
This game needs a spark at the moment.
Dug it out.
Thank you.
The umpire calls for the ball now. Thumped by 33. He's in charge of the ranking points.
He's on fire at the moment.
The ball mopped up. Releases by hand. Two gives it off. And now they go. He's got the football now. Mazes gains possession. Puts on the afterburners. Gathered by Taylor. Drives it long. Whitfield has it.
The home team haven't been able to set up many set shots at goal, but I'm not sure that it's the forward's fault. The ball has been coming in way too slow. You can't expect your forward to kick a winning total that way.
Flynn moves it by hand, kicks hurriedly. Daniels uses the body well. 45 metres out.
Move it on.
He slams it towards goal. The drop punt goes straight between the big sticks. A second goal in the bag. A time to celebrate. And don't they get around Daniels. GWS Giants have kicked back-to-back goals. They are red hot now. Slams it onto the boot. He takes the mark. Wants to play on. Outruns the tackler. Doesn't connect with the kick. And it'll be coming back. Boy Wonder kicks hard along the boundary line. Stabs at the kick. Open opportunity for coming. With a driving kick. Doing well with the mark. Ward elects to kick. Boy Wonder marks in a bit of space. Moves it by foot. Takes an uncontested mark. Picked up now. Just put it on the boot. A mark by Hopper. Looks up with the kick. Taranto takes a strong mark. Uses it now. Does well to cut off the kick. Releases the handball. Savage blinks for the teammate who can run. Slams it home. That will settle her nerves. Gets her first on the ball. This one gives them a bigger lead. She's excited about that one. Mumford thumps it forward. Gets the loose ball. Gathers it now. There'll be a ball up in the centre square. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
I'm waiting for something to change the way this game is going right now.
Sweeping handball from Brander. Drops the mark. Goes off the deck and through. Lois. Back in the middle to resume play. Bam Bam hurls it away. The ball in the hands of Savage. 19, unable to apply the tackle. Davis rushes with the kick. Drops the ball. I haven't seen her for a while, Gaz.
That's right, Hutto. She just can't seem to get into the game.
Scoops up the ball. And the ball rolls over the boundary. Umpire tosses it in. Mumford thumps it clear. We'll get a stoppage. Mumford just swats it away. Whitfield with quick hands. Marks now and can send it back. Bam Bam goes the tour. A big contest at 35 metres out. Two going for number two. That goal is a cracker. They get around him after that effort. The home team by 22.
That's a really good team goal. The home team lead the contested possession at the moment, and they're converting that lead into scoreboard pressure.
Umpire ready to resume play. Bam Bam with a big fist on it. Clears the congestion. A race for the loose ball. What can you tell us, Gaz?
There's not enough effort out there at the minute.
They can link up now. Ida just gets it onto the boot. He spears the ball. Takes the mark all by himself. Moved on by Canelio. And the boundary line wins. Thrown in now. Thump clear. Did well to control the ball. She gains the possession. Has a runner alongside him. Is in his possession. Goes by hand to the King. He can take off after that handball. Ida just put it on the boot. finds the loose ball, applying the physical pressure, charges with intent. Taranto just goes bang, put his body on the line, manufactures the handball. Leprechaun clears the ball from the contest.
Thank you, guys.
Ball up in the centre square. 33 clears the contest. Dug out the loose ball. Just goes back. The home team take the upper hand in the final term. They lead by 22.
The home.
Let's see what the stats have to show.
The home team have the lead, but they're allowing plenty of opposition marks inside 50.
Umpire ready to begin the final term. About to resume hostilities.
The home team have been extremely well organised at the stoppages, and it sees them being able to win the ball from the clearance.
The tackle misses completely.
No prior.
And we'll get a ball up. Hammers it. Here's 41. Now we will get a ball up. Thrashes it. Needs a bit of a rest. No problems with that kick from Durant.
That came off it.
We resume hostilities. 33, thumped it clear. She's got the footy in her hands. Handballs to a teammate on the run. Finds a way around the tackler. Packs it out of there. Bazak will be upset with that. Showed good control. Now we've got a ball up. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
It's a really good contest out there right now, and it's great to watch.
Now it's a ball up. 33, thumps it forward. Bazak hunting with authority.
Great tackling technique.
What a brilliant tackle!
Outstanding pressure.
Moves it on. Hill has a teammate on the move. He takes aim. That one hits the woodwork.
The home team have turned the ball over a lot trying to play aggressively. It's where they turn it over which doesn't make it as dangerous.
Himmelberg goes by hand, hands that ball to the opposition. Just stepped around his opponent with ease. Penetrating handball. Centre bounce. Bam Bam hurls it away. He gains possession. Clears the ball from the contest. He has to hold on to those. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He's barely touched the ball lately.
Good mark. And looks to send it back. Puts it on the booth. Found space for an easy mark.
They can take the sting right out of the game here.
The loose ball crosses the boundary. We'll get the ball tossed back into play. The ball is coming back into play. Bam Bam won the hit out. Picked off the deck. He lays off the pass. Dishes it off to a player on the run. Turns on the gas. Mazes keeps it moving. He's put it through. Another goal. He's 19. Celebrates with the fans. And we're back in motion. Swats it. 14 keeps coming. Cornelio with a penetrating handball. Himmelberg gets on the end of that handball. He blasts it through for another. Back in the middle now as the rucks go at it. Thumps it clear. The King controls this one. Bam Bam unable to hold on. Mumford throws the ball away. That's what we like to see. Bring back the torp. 33 wins the marking contest. He likes his chances from here. He delivers with a drop pass. He's enjoying that goal. The lead is now 15.
They're looking more dangerous inside 50 now. Great reward for effort.
We're back in the middle.
The home team are in front in the clearances, and it's allowing them to create pressure up the field and scoring opportunities.
Unbelievable! And they put it through. Mazes getting the crowd involved. The home team have kicked the last two goals. Now they lead by 21. Bam Bam gets the handball away. He's getting a lot of the ball, Gaz.
He's everywhere at the moment.
Collecting high fives now after that goal. We're back in the middle now. Mumford with the punch. Gives it, don't argue. Puts boot to ball. Couldn't complete the mark. Cleanly picked up. Jimmy having some trouble down there. Can you tell us more, Gary?
Doesn't look good, Hutto. It's hard to see him coming back on.
Good grab there from Boy Wonder. Goes the long option. The boundary line wins. Ball over the boundary line. Anything standing out at the moment for you, Gaz?
There's not enough effort out there at the minute.
Punches are clear. Arches her back. Leprechaun with a short hand pass. Big D moves it by hand, and now they're away. He acknowledges the crowd. About to resume play. Punched away. Difficult ball controlled. All kinds of pressure being applied.
Fantastic tackle.
Ball ends up with Taylor. Wins the race to the ball. 33. Links with a teammate who can run. He's excited about... The umpire set the bounce to restart the game. Getting in the way was Cornelia. Bazak wins the ball in the air.
Move it on.
Elects to kick. Great mark. The kick from Green. De Boer needs a chance to rest. Nurses that ball through the big sticks.
He's it.
He... About to resume play. Big thump from Bam Bam. Kelly, short by hand, rushes with the kick. Gets into a good position to take that. This will have to be his very best kick to score from this far. Lloyd moves it now. Open opportunity for Cornelio. Massive kick here. They need to convert this opportunity. We're back in motion. Bam Bam with the hit. Kelly collects the loose ball. What a mark!
The home team are allowing too many marks inside the opposition forward.
Final scores at 123-96. That's all for today. On behalf of myself and Gary Lyon, thanks for joining us. We'll see you again soon.
It's been my pleasure, Hutto, and we look forward to having everyone back soon.
Late September, the winds begin to change. It's the sunset, all the seasons, joy and pain. Where the heads held high, our backs against the wall. When the clock runs out, one side takes it all. We are the favorite sons. We take our places in the sun. We are the chosen few. We gave it all that we had to. We are the fight for the flag, it's not just a game. We are the favorite sons. We take our places in
late September, the winds begin to change. It's the sunset on the seasons, joy and pain. With our heads held high, our backs against the wall. When the clock runs out, one side takes it all. We are the favorite sons. We take our places in the sun. We are the chosen few. We gave it all that we had to. We are the last ones standing. We are the last ones standing.
We're the last one standing. We are. Imagine seeking, you're not talking straight. a jet ski surfing. I keep on it. Dig these deeps, the creek it speaks sonic. The waves that I'm making capsize and lose. You can bathe in the wake to baptize your crew. When I'm down by the river, banging from Sydney. Hand on my outboard, banging my dinghy. Streams run free all over the globe. Still water runs deep, so go with this flow. As long as the Amazon, as deep as the Congo. The heart of the party, the beats on the bongo. A bonfire is the inner camp visual. Werewolves howl at the riverbank ritual.
Down by the river, learn how to swim. Where the records play.
Shed is where I live it up all day, and magic mushrooms litter the walkway. To a gum tree swing for the hot sun, where we fish off the dock with a shotgun and a BMX track out the back, not giving a shit. With a pig on the spit, and you can bet your bottom dollar there's a too. We got the backyard looking like the wrong zoo, with the blue rose skyline, bats in the distance. Facts, you won't catch Max doing dishes. We got an AK shooting clay pigeons, and Ism on the decks banging grave diggers. And if the cops come and stop the beat, that's when I let a pack of ridgebacks off the leash.
Down by the river, learn how to swim, where the records play and wash away all the stress that's been.
If you're my fire,
when the train goes, so I glide off the pot on a rainbow. See my sight at the top of the Range Rover, and I'm right on the top when I aim, bro. I just ride down the block where I'm plain clothes, with the eye of a croc killing cane toads. When I'm live in the spot of the main glow, I love to hear the whole crowd say,
hey,
and not a second of silence. B&E worldwide repping the island. It's so lush when they're bobbing and they're vibing. So go nuts like a rocking in a silo.
Drunk in a dinghy, acting like pirates. Broke the rocks once, Macca got violent. Bad to the bone on a Hunzo classic. While kids backflip on a jumbo mass. So bounce and let your hair down. Up the body count and let off spare rounds. But don't hurt no one. And don't touch my purse, oh punk. So take it from me. I stay on the top when they're shaking the tree. Yeah. And in a matter of minutes, no matter the limit, I rap and I rip it. So you know Big Macca done did it.
Down by the river.